Hi everybody, my name is El Satan. Welcome back to Dead Rising 4 Capcom Heroes walkthrough. Okay, let's continue. I defeated the maniacs, which means I can go out, but I must complete some trials before I finish the case one. And it won't be easy because of the zombies. Stamina. I need this.
Well, hello.
Hello, Dante. Wait. That's it. Stop! I need 2 minutes. Oh no! Shit, it won't be enough! Stop! Don't hate me! Why just 7? Shit! Okay, let's see. 22 only. Fuck. No way. But why?
Ah, shit.
I hate this trial. It's not fair. I must wait. Let's see. Won't work. But maybe.
Here we go.
Why just 4? Fuck!
Spiral arrow!
That's it. Only 17! Shit! won't be enough.
Son of a
bitch. Let's try the goal card.
And curse black!
Come on, not, don't hit me! Come on! Stop! 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 Why just 11? Shit!
Spiral arrow!
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! Come on up! I'm just 15! It's not fair! Fucking hard! Can't we like this? Wait a minute! That's it! Maybe it works, maybe not. Okay then, let's try the shooting. Maybe it paralyzed the zombies. Okay then, where am I? What? No way!
Oh, great. Fucking Christmas.
There it is. What? No way! Why? Why is it closed? Okay, then go to Chiro Plaza. And then let's try this again. Oh, come on, stop now! clone. But why? Can't be serious. Stop! Okay, let's try. Stop! Stop hitting me! No! Fucking hate you all. Can't do it without tasks. I must return there somehow, but how? Fucking stamina!
Oh, great. Fucking Christmas.
Yes, fucking Black Christmas. Stop! Stop! Fucking fair! Twenty-eight, perfect. Perfect. Very nice.
Hell yeah.
I did it.
Hell yeah.
I never thought it would be easy. Can go there, which means we must go somewhere. Even in there? He's closed. But how? Are you serious? Get it. But where? Okay, the bug is cancelled, maybe. But it's really close. Why? Never mind that. I'll find out soon enough. No! Don't attack me!
Let's do this!
Hey, shoot! Here, shoot them! Then I'll shoot you! Where are you? Deserved.
Whoa, what the? Can we call a timeout? Just a little one?
It's impossible. Let's see. That's it. Let's see if it will work one more time. Irena must shoot him very far. It won't work. No, but it works. Fucking bomb. That's it.
All right. Now what the hell is going on here?
All right.
Bad, I just killed everyone who knows the entry code.
Bingo.
It is amazing how useful this filter is.
Eden, let's continue.
Well, set my balls on fire. What the shit happened here? What the hell am I even looking at? Says yes. All these people were lined up for the big Black Friday sale. Let's see, what are they bargaining for? These military assholes were investigating what happened here. Soldiers didn't do this. And the zombies definitely didn't do this, so what the hell is going on here?
Darcy.
I've been trying to get in here for weeks. Holy shit!
Hey! Hey! What are you doing? Get out of here!
Calm down, pal. There's plenty to go around.
Hey, buddy. My scene. Beat it.
Beat it.
Oh, you're Frank West. You're the hero of Willamette. Look, hey man, name's Darcy. We should totally work together, you know? Share the story.
Right.
Sure.
Seriously. Hey, oh, you have to meet my girlfriend. Editor, Paula. She's got a podcast, this really popular podcast. She's been investigating these Obscurus guys for weeks.
Obscurus? That's the name of this outfit?
Yeah, Paula's an expert on them.
You know, actually, I would love to meet your girlfriend. Where is she?
I think she's at City Hall in Old Town. Yeah, go talk to her. Shit, I can't wait to see her face when she hears I got Frank West working for us. Damn!
Yeah, it's gonna be great. See you around.
This one finished.
Well, Willamette, you're certainly still full of surprises. So this guy, Brad Park, director of CDC, says there's an outbreak in Willamette, and little Vicky Chu is already there, getting the scoop. My scoop. So, we're flying over Willamette. Wham! Rocket hits us. I quickly learned two things. One,
Vic's been here for goddamn weeks. She took an interest in this paramilitary group and the goings-on at the mall's front entrance, which, and this is the second thing I learned, turns out to be the bloodiest, ugliest, weirdest thing I have ever seen. Definitely not front-page material, depending on the publication. So Obscurus isn't the only act in town, but they sure ain't handing out blankets either. So I'm heading into Willamette. Maybe find out what they're up to and who's footing the bill. Fingers crossed.
But this is a little bit difficult. Beautiful Joe! That's funny. That's all? Seriously?
Hello?
Is this Frank West, savior of Willamette?
Yes, though I also answered a hey asshole or Frank who?
Hey asshole!
Yeah, I'm Paula, as in the undead gospel of It's My Zombie Podcast! Darcy gave me your number!
Oh, brother.
So, I hear you have something for me?
Yeah, meet me at the archives department at City Hall. The door's around back. And Frank, come alone.
God damn, my fans are weird. Let's rumble!
I hope nothing is closed. Okay, then let's get back to Megaplex and finish the collectibles. Okay, that's better. Good. Wait. Not just you. What the fuck? That's it. It's not here. Shit! Don't! Don't fall down! Never fall down!
Frick ya!
The fuckers. This?
Where is my notebook?
Because of the fucking stamina. I'm not sure if I can finish the case 5. They're shooting everywhere. Wait a minute. Maybe it's here. 7. Fucking hate all of you! It's 3 of 5. Only 2? Are you fucking kidding me?
There we are.
motherfucker!
Then Kichiro Plaza. I'm coming. Bastard! No, there's nothing here. Shit! Saving Swans only gave DPs. Okay then, let's continue. But don't hit me! Clear off! Don't eat me, I said! Not again! No! Stop it! Say stop fucking pissing me! Fuck! Don't stop! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Stop, Pete, already! Here. Okay then, next time. I turn.
Looks like Obscurus was here. He sure cleared out in a hurry. All right, Paula said the door was around the back.
This weekend at the Willamette Memorial Megaplex, put that one out to the metal and test your skills at the mine.
Oh, crap. Duck and cover! Darcy's girlfriend, what's going on here?
I'm his editor, and this was a major Obscurus outpost until 40 minutes ago.
Wait a minute. You're Paula? You sound totally different on the radio.
Oh, yeah, that's my character.
Character?
Yeah, I realize no one listens to me unless I'm yelling all the time. And also, it's kind of fun. So, if you're ready to listen, maybe you should look around and see what Obscurus was doing here.
Right. I will.
Thank you.
Flip car on a roof. Do you know what these are?
A trail of destruction. And Obscurus was following it.
Can't see anything in here. It says they have a reconnaissance outpost at the top of Dodd's drugstore.
And just what are the reconnoitering?
Oh, yeah. The sewer and sanitary records are missing.
Those sewers run pretty deep. Who knows what lurks below?
It won't open. Fine. Let's just continue.
They're looking for something. And it's something pretty dangerous. Do you know anything about this outpost at Dodd's Drugs?
Yeah. There's been a sniper camped out there for weeks.
All right, I'm gonna check it out.
sounds good. Just so you know, all 512 of my podcast subscribers are going to be pretty excited about us working together.
Yeah, well, I know I am. See ya.
See ya.
Hey, Brad. So, our mercenary friends are calling themselves Obscurus.
These types don't usually keep the same name from op to op. But I'll look into it.
Speaking of ops, I think they're running a manhunt or possibly some other kind of hunt. Keep an ear out.
Will do.
Yo.
Are you kidding me? There's nothing here. Are you kidding me? Don't reach me! Don't reach me! Great.
Glad I'm
make Zangief. Four. It's good. Good job, too.
Why read comics when I'm my very own superhero?
Drugs? Okay, where is this star? It's not here.
Well,
which means it has to be up there.
Be on the second floor. Now we just gotta get up there.
There it is.
All right, what do we got?
First, this.
Holy shit. No zombie could have done this. Well, at least I hope not. Can't quite make up a subject here.
Nap time.
Large game tranquilizers. Some of these are empty. Whatever they're hunting, I think it's hunting them back. Sounds like they're fighting something. I wonder if I can listen in. I know where I'm headed next.
Okay, then.
Hey, it's Paula. While you're out there, I need you to run down a few stories for the podcast.
If I get around.
Aye, I'm sending you what I got. Now go forth, Apostle Frank. Get the story. Find the truth. I'll call you later.
The first one was very hard. Wait a minute. Don't hit me, motherfucker!
Looks like they picked Kabar.
Okay, then let's try this. Careful, Joe.
Yeah.
Stop! No! Fucking hate fast zombies. That's it. Oh, you motherfucker! Stop it, you motherfucker! I'm gonna die already!
Hello!
Free. Nothing. Shit.
Selection of Irish whiskey in the southernmost corner of Willamette County. Two kinds, don't you know?
That will do. Okay. I'm full now.
Yeah. There's no tears. They must have been chased off.
Where?
Oh, come on. This is Carlito, the enemy. Don't chase me. Fucker! Shit! Stop it already! Are you kidding me right now?
Dog-ear this one. It smells like burnt toast.
Are you serious? Zombies!
All right, this was supposed to be a fallback door for Obscurus. Who brought all this up? What? Well, what have we here? It says over 100 soldiers have died hunting this thing?
Son of a bitch.
Something ate his face skin off and hung him here. Four outposts, City Hall, the drugstore apartment, the fire hall, and the junkyard.
Junkyard.
I need to get to the junkyard. Whatever this thing is, it's got a real hate on for Obscurus.
Wait a minute, where is the star? There it is. Okay, then that's enough. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel, click on the like button, and we continue next time. Bye bye.